Hey everyone, David Chen here. Let's talk about how to shoot a time-lapse video in 5 simple steps. I use the Sony ZV-1 camera to do this. Step 1, choose a location that's going to look interesting and have some interesting visual changes over the course of the time-lapse. I chose this lookout over the city of Seattle during sunset. Step 2, use the interval shooting function on your camera or an intervalometer to program your camera to take photos once every set number of seconds. For a sunset or a nature video, I would recommend once every 5 to 10 seconds. Step 3, take all the photos, put them into a timeline, and set the duration of each one for one frame. Step 4, choose some music if you like. This one is optional. And step 5, enjoy.